This is an Alaska satellite facility video designed to help you learn how to perform a geographic search using the map or by entering coordinates. First, we will demonstrate how to perform a geographic search using the map. Once you have logged into Vertex using your Earth Data login credentials, navigate to the search option on the left side of your browser window. Vertex defaults to the geospatial view, which is where you will be performing your search. On the map, navigate to your search area. You can use the plus minus buttons to zoom in or out over your area of interest. Click on the map and move your mouse to define your search area. The default shape will be a square or a rectangle. Once you have defined your area, you can click on the shape box and edit it to make it more closely follow your area of interest, as demonstrated here. Once you have defined your area to your liking, you can further refine your search by restricting the date range and the data set or sets for which you are searching. The date defaults to the complete range of the data in the archive, spanning from 1978 up to the current date. If you want to refine your search with the date, you can simply enter the date range you wish to query. Or, if you look in the dataset window, you can find the date range of each dataset in the information column to the right. If you click on the links, you will get further information about the mission. A useful search feature in the date window is the seasonal search option. If you check the box next to seasonal search, you will have the option to restrain your search to certain months within a range of years. If you go back to the dataset window, you can choose your dataset by clicking or unclicking the checkboxes to the left of each dataset listed. For ease, in this video we are demonstrating the default settings. Click Search to begin. Within a few seconds, your search results will begin to show up to the right of the map. The second way to perform a search in Vertex is to enter the coordinates in the search area window. Coordinates should be entered in a counterclockwise order using decimal degrees with longitude entered before latitude. After you've entered your coordinates, you may notice your search area did not appear on the map. Once you begin your search, your results will appear on the right and you will be able to see the placement of the data products on the map over your search area. You can point your mouse over the data products in the search results and the products will be highlighted on the map,